the leadership experience. Please tell me, how did it go?
It was so exciting, and I took your advice, Joyce. I arrived early, and there are lots of advantages for arriving early.
And one of the things that I know I always do is get there early. Yes, to get used to the room and have your opening. And the most important thing for me is being there when people come in.
Yes.
You got to make friends with that audience before they see you on that stage.
And when I arrived early, I was able to become familiar with the room, as you said, and really connect with Sean Fair and Kian Clinton, and also get to meet the audiovisual crew.
Absolutely.
I met Monique, who's the producer, and Larry Miller, who's from Connected Geek, and I met Justin. Justin is the photographer. I am so honored to have you as my communication strategist. So tell us what that means.
When you do a great job, I am going to be behind you as a cheerleader.
Aww.
And support you, because we all need that. Part of being a coach and communication strategist is being totally authentic and real with some suggestions. So I'm excited. This is huge to go on this kind of tour. You're going to have a up and down. I'm so excited.
In one day.
Just go own it. And all of a sudden, oh my God.
It's showtime.
What happened? Yeah. But it's, so I'm going to be here the whole time for you.
And Joyce, tell me about the National Speakers Association designation.
When you belong to the National Speakers Association, after you put in a certain amount of hours and charge a certain amount, the National Speakers Association, they check all of your references. And it takes sometimes 2 to 3 years just to prepare all the work. And then if you pass, you become a certified speaking professional. In the world, there are only 200 females who have the certified speaking professional. And I'm very, very proud of that.
That's why I've partnered up with Joyce to make sure that I hit it out of the park and I'm on my A game.